Hello students, in this lesson we will know about the P block elements, and here in this video we will see the chemical properties of borax, whose formula is Na2B4O7 10H2O. So here are the properties of borax. Borax is a white crystalline solid and it dissolved in water to give basic solution. Here's the reaction for this. You can see Na2B4O7, that is borax, when will react with water, then it will give H3PO3, that is boric acid and NaOH solution. On heating, borax decomposes and swells, losing water of crystalline. On further heating, it melts into a transparent liquid which solidifies to transparent glass-like bead, which consists of boric anhydride B2O5 and sodium metaborate NaBO2. Here's the reaction showing this. You can see Na2B4O7 10H2O, that is borax, on heating will convert into Na2B4O7 and 10H2O. That means it will lose its water of crystalline on heating. And on further heating, this Na2B4O7, that means anhydrous borax, will solidify to transparent glass-like bead, which consists of boric anhydride B2O3 and sodium metaborate NaBO2. When glossy bead is touched with some colored cations such as nickel-2+, cobalt-2+, chromium-2+, copper-2+, manganese-2+, etc., and heated again, then it gives characteristic color beads. Here's the reaction showing this. You can see nickel oxide, when will react with B2O3, that is the glossy bead of anhydrous borate, then the reaction will yield NiBO2 whole twice, that is nickel metaborate. And similarly, when cobalt oxide will react with this glossy bead B2O3, then the reaction will yield cobalt metaborate. On adding calculated amount of sodium hydroxide to borax, sodium metaborate is formed. Here's the reaction. You can see Na2B2O7, that is borax, when will react with NaOH sodium hydroxide, then the reaction will yield NaBO2, that is sodium metaborate. And on adding calculated amount of hot concentrated H2SO4, that is sulfuric acid, it forms boric acid. Here are the reactions showing this. You can see Na2B4O7, that is borax, when will react with H2SO4, that is sulfuric acid, then it will give Na2SO4, that is sodium sulfate, and H2B4O7, which on further hydrolysis will form H3BO3, that is orthoboric acid.